Your veins, because you've had blockages, are a little bit kind of inflamed.
Each year, 300,000 Americans develop a blood clot of the leg. About half of these patients will develop a chronic complication called post-thrombotic syndrome despite the use of blood-thinning drugs.
Take a breath in.
Post-thrombotic syndrome typically causes daily leg pain and swelling and can progress to cause major disability in a significant number of patients. The ATTRACT trial was performed to evaluate an innovative new clot-busting treatment that may be able to reduce this disability.
The way this treatment is performed is that an interventional radiologist places a catheter-based device inside the vein and delivers a clot-busting drug directly into the clot under imaging guidance and using a tiny incision.
The study found that the clot-busting procedure did not prevent the post-thrombotic syndrome, but that it did reduce the severity of the disease and reduced pain and swelling in patients with the largest blood clots. The importance of this study is that it will enable most patients with blood clots to avoid an unnecessary medical procedure while still enabling the patients with the largest blood clots who may benefit from the procedure to be treated.